But one of the biggest obstacles when building a custom home is not letting those expenses get out of control.
Yeah. In this week's Home Builder Spotlight segment, Paul Schumacher from Schumacher Homes has some insight on staying on budget for your project.
Hi, I'm Paul Schumacher with Schumacher Homes, and welcome to the Home Builder Spotlight. You've probably heard stories of expenses getting out of control during a custom build, but I'm here to tell you it doesn't have to be like that.
First off, you should meet with your custom home builder early in the process. You have a vision of what you'd like for your new home, and having that open discussion early can help you avoid budgeting pitfalls. Your builder should be able to help you design a home for your lifestyle and within your budget. They are the experts in helping people prioritize their design elements. Then they should provide you with an itemized quote for your home, line by line, rooftop to countertop and everything in between, with no surprises. Signing that quote should lock you in on any pricing fluctuations that happen in the building industry.
So now let's talk about another really important aspect of your build, and that is your site cost. Again, I recommend this needs to be done upfront with the builder before we even start construction. Meet on your site and go through things like, where's your driveway going to come in? What utilities are available? What side your garage going to go on? Does there need to be any clearing or grading done before we start?
Decide before you break ground if you want a tray ceiling or an extra foot added to the master bedroom. Your builder is coordinating his trade partners on a tight schedule to ensure your home is completed in the predetermined timeline.
We all know a guy, and what I mean by that is you might be tempted during construction to have a buddy or a relative perform some part of the work on your home. And here's my advice, don't do it. And the reason why is a builder relies on the team to deliver a good product, the team that they work with day in, day out. By doing that, they're not going to be responsible for that part of the warranty. And think about it. You're making the biggest investment of your life. You want a builder to stand behind the product 110%, without exception, and they should stand behind that product for 10 years.
Look for a builder with a one-stop shop design studio. When builders order products in this quantity, they have the buying power to pass the savings on to you. You also then have the peace of mind to know that every element of your custom home is covered under the builder's warranty.
It's really important to select a builder who has an organized process, so all your decisions on your product selections, on pricing and design are all completed upfront. I'm Paul Schumacher with Schumacher Homes.
And for more information about today's segment, go to fox8.com and click on Scene on TV.